Scott Schoppe and Chris Singleton with you, and a lot riding on this one as these teams meet for game two, Chris.
Absolutely, and it might seem like there's not as much pressure if you've already got a win in game one, but they're dying to close this series out right here and now. The last thing they want is to lose the momentum and go into a do-or-die game.
And now,
number seven.
That is four. The center fielder.
Talk about number seven. Speed together.
Well, we knew he was going to be a stud just coming up, making his way through the minor leagues, and quickly at this
runner on his goal. Swing and a tap, which is the first of the run.
Out.
No chance at the double play for the runner in motion. Now it's going to be number seven.
Number seven.
Over one so far.
Oh, now.
No ball. Pitch right one there. Strike. Anytime you get one by a bat of this caliber, especially with runners on, it's got to give you some confidence out there on the mound that you can win this battle.
Runner leads a little second. And a roll for the center.
Make the turn. Have a look.
The run comes in to score from second. It's 2-1.
He was all over that. And you can turn a ball around and 37 off the bat. It's going to make you feel really good inside. He elevates that a little bit more. It's definitely out of here. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him in motion.
Now back, second baseman.
First down is a cop-out.
Garcia.
Come on, baby. He's trying to. He's going, he's going,
runner
he's going.
Takes off. Swings through it from again. He swung over to the curve. Base is empty, one away. At the plate. Number seven. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. That one the other way. And it's into the box. Now he'll turn for second. In safely. It's a double. His second hit. Well, singing, he is locked in there.
Well, he's really slowed the game down. It's like he's moving in full speed, and everybody is a step or two behind. The way that he's scored up that baseball tells me he has seen it like a feature.
The batter, number two. Second baseman.
Luis Garcia.
Luis.
Up next for the A's.
Garcia.
Lifted in the air out to left. Bryant moves under it. Drops into the glove. And there's two down. So now the DH spot, Howard Sutton.
Come on now, big dog, get the pitch.
Righty delivers.
Right there,
got him. And he's down on strikes. Next up for the A's, number seven. Got to be careful with a slugger like this because he can turn it into a three-run game in the blink of an eye. First
ball,
ring, misses the mark.
They need you now, your turn.
Right-hander kicks, deals.
Back.
Kickoff move to second.
Hey.
And he's back in safely.
Hey, coming in. No one better right here.
And here it comes. Low. Whips it to first.
He's out.
One gone to the bottom of the eighth. Next is the DH. Switch hitter, Howard Sato.
Went down looking on three pitches last time.
No.
Let's see if he can be a little more aggressive right here.
Runner at second here, one gone.
Come on, keep going up there. Your turn.
Swing and a high fly ball to Bryant moves under it, calls it in, and there's two away.
Now batting, first baseman, Bryant.
Now the first baseman, number 68.
Singleton. A lot going on in this series as we get ready for game three, Siggy.
This is as good as it gets.
Just about ready to go. Showing the slab in today's game. Dylan Fox.
Trying to stay back for that power changeup. Speed difference.
Batting third.
Fastball and
the center fielder.
Huge.
Number hitter seven.
Zone. They have a hard time staying back.
Look two. Headed for the plate. He'll score, and it's 1-0.
There you go. Come on, baby. You're up.
Well, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. Really good swing right there. He got a pitch that he knew he could handle, allowed himself to stay back just a tad bit longer, and he hit the ball on the screws.
Batting four, the second baseman, Luis Garcia.
Left field. That's a base hit. That's good.
Back-to-back base hits. That's a ball that a lot of times you see the shortstop or left fielder be able to get to if it hangs up in the air long enough. But right there, he just...
Now batting,
now at the plate, number seven. It was a triple and an RBI at his first at bat.
Second baseman,
Luis Garcia.
Luis
singled and drove in a run.
Garcia.
The kick of the pitch.
Ball four, take your bait.
And there's ball four.
Boy, do you think you could draw a walk in the bigs if we gave you enough at bats?
Oh, that's a good question. I think that if they gave the pitcher a full scouting report, it's down for a base hit. Rolling to third. And he's in safely at third. A run comes in the play.
Bat is headed in the gap all the way. As a hitter, you love seeing those. You take your first couple steps out.
Welcome back. Bottom of the inning. And stepping in is the speedy number seven.
Right here.
Bats back to work. Rips one to right. And there's one down.
Sometimes you want to be aggressive early in the
back here at the ballpark, bottom of the eighth. Striding to the plate now for Oakland, number seven. And a pitch. And there's a strike.
You know, these athletics doing a good job of simply getting the bat on the ball in this game, and the numbers back that up. Despite having nine hits in the game, the numbers don't exactly jump off the page in terms of exit velocity. Nearly.
Tonight, first for the victorious Athletics, five runs on nine hits, no errors. They left eight men on base. For the Rays,
today some fellas are leaving, call her, but feeling mistreated. I sleep on my and tell me to drop. I don't see the reason. My missus was like a thief. Together we get him mischievous. The bottom is way lonelier than the top of the. They seen it. Stop that. Stop it, please. You more concerned with